surrender to it. And so this song is about the moments that we got to spend as a family right when I came back in my parents' room with my father's body. And it's the closest I've ever been to death. And it was a really important moment of closure for me and just getting to, breathe, the three of us, with this body that was no longer breathing and really feeling his spirit in this process of release. And so I feel him with us here now. And this song, just like the eulogy, is more than anything a prayer and a transmission. And so I'm breathing with Phil and with all of you as I share this. As I share this.
Bye.